So I think this whole Beaver expanded learning experience is going really well. It's really awesome getting to see my students' faces every day. There's just something that makes me pause for a second that's a little concerning. You know, when you click on the link to join a Google Meet and you can already see yourself, and it says, "Do you want to join now?" I sometimes just sit there and get ready for class and hit join now at the last minute. Are we 100% sure our students can't see us before we actually click join now?
Nope. I just don't get it. I've had this weird dream that I was a guinea pig or something. Really weird. And nobody wanted to talk to me on Google Meet.
Yes, I totally worry about the same thing.
I feel like I'm supposed to be at a Google Meet meeting or something, but I can't go in my house. I'm afraid to go in my house. There's a, I don't know, a gerbil or a muskrat or a, I don't know, a hedgehog or a guinea pig or something, but it's wearing glasses.
Does anyone know what's for lunch today?
Lucky Charms. What about some plain hot Cheetos? An avocado. That's really
No,
healthy,
no
babe.
Cheetos, no avocados. I just want bread.
You know that experiment where you take bread and you can like touch it to different surfaces? I did like my iPad, I did dirty hands, I did clean hands, and then you're supposed to be able to like look at it a few days later and see if it got moldy or if there's anything weird. It's been 39 days and all of my bread looks totally normal. Like, why does it all look so normal? Should I be worried about that?
So, bread is actually made up of two parts, burr, and to the power of three. And then, if you divide that by the ed, and then multiply that by x, you should find that your bread will be fine, really. However, after 37 days or 39 days, you might want to go see a breadologist. They're taking appointments.
I'm not sure what happened with your bread. I'm still trying to figure out what's going on here.
Hi, is there a meeting soon? Sorry, Kader. We have some more guests today. So that you know. And Dave, yeah, there is a meeting. Oh.
Oh, shoot. Hello?
I'm pretty sure that the students can't see us before we click in their class.
Wait, I can't agree with that. As a mathologist, if you look at the letters for bread and rearrange them, you get dreeb, dreab. And let's say you subtract the b, you're left with dree. And then add an m at the end, we have dream. So you can check my math, but I'm pretty sure, Ms. Silva, that you're having a dream, because there's proof.